Hello friends, welcome to Kashi's kitchen. Today we are going to make dry bhel puri. So for the bhel puri ingredients, we are going to take one packet of murmura, then add some onions, add some tomato and salt and half lemon. So this is the murmura. Pour the murmura in the bowl. Add some onion, add some tomato, add some salt, and then squeeze the lemon in like this. Are you looking, guys? And mix it well. Mix very well. Friends, how yummy it looks. Now make it, eat it, and share with your family. Bye guys.